VPNs can seem complicated and expensive, and some providers indeed have high prices and bothersome setups. Fortunately, Surfshark breaks the mold by offering an affordable and user-friendly experience. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how to use Surfshark VPN from setup to tips and tricks. Let's dive in. All right, to start using the Surfshark app, you first need to get a subscription if you don't already have one. To get it, just click the link in the description as seen in the example on screen. Then you'll be taken to the Surfshark website where you can purchase the subscription with just a couple of clicks and with a big discount as well. Once that's done, let me show you how to install Surfshark VPN. I'm using a Windows device in this Surfshark tutorial 2025, but the installation process is very similar on all operating systems. First, I get an installer by clicking download on the website you can see on screen. Once downloaded, I run it by double-clicking the .exe file and accept the prompt asking for permission to install Surfshark. Then I follow the installation wizard, and Surfshark is installed on my device momentarily. No worries if it doesn't install as fast on your device, as it can take longer on different systems. Just hang on and it should finish soon. Next in this Surfshark setup 2025, we need to log in using the credentials created when purchasing the subscription. And that's it. We're done setting up the app. It's now time to start learning how to use Surfshark VPN. All right, right off the bat, let's cover the most important aspect in this Surfshark VPN guide: establishing a VPN connection. So to connect, I just simply click the quick connect button in the bottom right of the screen, just like that. And it should take you just a moment or so, and your virtual location will be changed to the closest server that's available near you for maximum speed. So as you can see, I connected to Los Angeles as this server is closest to me. Quick connect is a convenient feature for those who want to establish a VPN connection with a single click of a button for good speeds. But since it changes the location to the fastest one, it may not fulfill my needs sometimes. For example, if I want to stream one of my favorite shows, which is only available in a different country than where I reside. So I personally enjoy watching anime, so I occasionally need to connect to Japan. To do this, I can search for it by scrolling the extensive list in the UI or using the search bar. I like using the search bar better since it's faster to find a country this way. So I look up the location I need, and Surfshark lists all the nodes that I can connect to. So since I use this location frequently, it makes sense for me to favorite it by clicking the little star icon right here. Now I can find Japan at the top of the list every time I open the Surfshark app. And just like that, we're done with the connection part of this Surfshark tutorial 2025. If Surfshark looks great for you so far, don't hesitate. Scan the QR code on screen. You can get a subscription at the best possible discount that I've found for you. Or you can simply click the link in the description below. Why waste more money than needed? All right, while we're here, you probably already noticed these features below the search bar. So I won't go into much detail on static and dedicated IP addresses in this Surfshark walkthrough, just because they require a lot of time, but they do allow you to change your IP address from a dynamic to a static IP. This helps in certain VPN use cases, such as remote access or setting up a VPN connection on a router. And while static IP is available with the standard subscription, dedicated IP is only available as a standalone extra, for which you do need to pay more. Anyway, for now, let's stick to Surfshark VPN basics. But what about dynamic multi-hop? Yeah, this feature is included in a standard subscription, so there's no need to pay extra for it. Essentially, it allows me to route my connection through two VPN locations instead of one, making my presence online even more anonymous and safe. To connect, I simply click on MultiHop and select either from a predetermined set of locations like this, or create a custom one if I want. Just a caveat though, if you do plan on torrenting and you want the best available speeds, I advise not to use this feature as it can slow down your internet speed. All right, with those features covered, streaming and torrenting are other important topics for most VPN users. So how well does Surfshark perform in those use cases? In my testing, I found that Surfshark is one of the best VPNs for streaming, even in 4K, thanks to its over 3,200 servers in a wide selection of 100 countries and lightning-fast WireGuard protocol. To ensure reliability, I tested Surfshark in multiple streaming services, and it performed flawlessly in all of them. And since the speeds are good, the performance stayed the same while torrenting as well. All right, cool. So connecting to Surfshark VPN is easy, and the provider performs well. But hey, I've got some quick tips and tricks for you in this Surfshark tutorial for beginners on some features and how to get the best bang for your buck as well. First, make sure to enable the clean web feature, as it blocks all malicious websites and ads, so you'll be safer while browsing the web. Next, playing around with the protocol settings can be helpful too. You can access those by clicking the settings gear on the left bottom corner, then selecting VPN settings and navigating to the protocols section. In short, all these protocols are top tier, but their performance can vary depending on the network. You could try switching between them to see which one works best for you regarding speed or streaming access. And lastly, if you're like me and you want the best deal available, I have some advice for you. I opted for the Surfshark One subscription myself, even though it is a bit pricier, as it still stays dirt cheap, all things considered. This is because it includes an avalanche of features, such as a fully fledged antivirus, which essentially makes Surfshark an all-in-one cybersecurity powerhouse. All right, lastly, regardless of if you choose the Surfshark One subscription or not, you can use Surfshark on an unlimited amount of devices, meaning that I can share my account with friends and family without any extra costs, unlimited numbers of them. So in my opinion, that's a complete steal. So just a quick reminder, if you want to get Surfshark at the best available rate, click the link in the description and secure your privacy today. So now you know how to use Surfshark on PC and other devices. In my view, with its unlimited connections, easy to use interface, and plentiful features, Surfshark is definitely worth it. On top of all this, Surfshark offers a 24/7 support team, so you can always reach out to them if you need any further Surfshark VPN instructions or questions. But what do you think? Let me know in the comments below. All right, that's it for this Surfshark tutorial 2025. If you want to find out more, you can watch the full Surfshark review 2025, which covers all the features by clicking the video on screen. All right, see you later. Bye.